metro area got hit with like 6 to 8 inches of snow. So all my projects this week have been postponed till next week. And me and my crew are going to be helping Court's crew again in Grand Junction.
Shot, Court's locating, Nan's operating, Brute's doing it, he does the best. I'm coming down here to help these guys get another shot cleared. And it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood here in Grand Junction. No snow, but there might be snow in the forecast, we don't know yet. We'll see what happens. I don't know if it's like Denver, where if it says percentage of snow
that, that
happens, it might be a little different here. But recently in Denver, when there's a small percentage in the forecast of first snow, it snows. So that's why we're here. We're gonna get some work done this week.
We are trying to confirm these lines that come out of this vault. They have marks on the ground, but they don't seem to be very accurate. So we got a locator hooked up here. Wes is trying to figure it out. It seems like a line comes straight out this vault like this and either turns down or crosses, I'm not sure. But we will figure it out eventually because they're drilling down there that way and they're gonna flip around to Brute and drill this way. Seems like it crosses. We're getting signal crossing this street from that vault over there. And I think it goes to this one. It goes right there, huh? Oh yeah. Interesting.
And orange.
Oh. Hey, did it move?
Yeah, it's moving.
Yeah, yeah, that's it, Wes. Perfect. All right, we figured it out.
Get the locator out.
We've got water. We've got water.
That's what the Everbreeze looks like.
Is it? See if it starts foaming. Good job, Nan.